Now in this episode, I'm going to talk about how to get Walmart stock to go from $100 a share, where it just hit, to $200 a share. And this is what needs to be done. Walmart needs to start a cryptocurrency at the checkout line when you use Walmart Pay. It'll be like Starbucks style, whatever. You'll get stars, and after you get so many stars, you get a cryptocurrency Walmart style token, which can be used in an investment. Say it'd be worth 5 cents right now, maybe 10 years down the road, it'd be worth $1 billion, like Bitcoin or Litecoin or Ripple or any of those cryptocurrencies. That's where they need to go. As soon as they announce that or do that, their stock will go from $100 a share, which is amazing that it just hit, to 200 in one day. Look at these other stocks that just mentioned the word Bitcoin, blockchain, Long Island Iced Tea Corp, just like a week ago. They go, oh, we're gonna change our name to Long Blockchain Corp. And boom, that thing goes up 100% and some. And every other company out there that just says the word blockchain or cryptocurrency, boom, through the roof. Overstock.com, oh, they're gonna accept cryptocurrency, boom, through the roof. See what I'm saying? It's 0 degrees out right now, and that has no effect on me being stupid, sucking up energy from the Game of Thrones Weirwood tree. But here I am. And watch my previous video, Game of Thrones Weirwood tree, to understand exactly. Now. But thanks for watching, and watch for